Chaperone strolls, iced tea on the porch. May you've stolen a kiss or two. And I would have presented you with a ring.
Yes.
She's close. Seth, go. She knew we weren't there, but she caught my scent.
Forgive the wolf. She found us. Every wall has eyes.
She's not alone. She knows I'll kill you.
I want to see you. I told you.
Think about it. You're from Forbes.
Don't let them do this to us. You're dead.
You won her! You want me to feel the pain you felt when I killed James, when I tore him to pieces,
when I turned him into ash,
when I turned him into nothing.
Every wall has eyes.
August 13th.
Yeah. It's a month before my birthday. I don't need to be another year older than you.
There's no rush.
I've chosen my life. I'm gonna start living it.
Just tell her what you're doing.
What? The wedding?
You're trying to make everyone else happy. But you're already giving away too much.
You're wrong. This wasn't a choice between you and Jacob. It was between who I should be and who I am. I've always felt out of step. Like literally stumbling through my life. I've never felt normal. Because I'm not normal. I don't want to be. I've had to face death and loss and pain in your world, but I've also never felt stronger, more real, more myself, because it's my world too. It's where I belong.
It's not just about me.
No. Sorry. I want to do it right. And I want to tie myself to you. In every way humanly possible.
I'm starting with a wedding.
Actually, something a little more difficult first. Maybe even dangerous. We have to tell Charlie.
It's highly dangerous.
It's a good thing you're bulletproof. I'm gonna need that ring.